Hey y'all, it's Monica. Today's supposed to be my day 16 of my April Daily Fitness Challenge, and I'm gonna have to rest today. I have not worked out today, but my leg is giving me problems. I've told Theresa about this, that it doesn't hurt me or stop me from running, but it's my upper inner left thigh, and it almost feels like a nerve pain. I'm not really sure what to do about it. I don't think it's swollen or anything, but I just feel discomfort and pain today. So, and I have been feeling it for probably 2 weeks now, but it hasn't been anything that's stopping me from doing my runs. So I'm just going to take a break today. I feel like it puts a lot of pressure on me when I'm doing the burpees. So I'm going to give it a break and see how I feel tomorrow. I have a run in the morning scheduled. So I want to just rest it and reserve my legs for tomorrow, for tomorrow's run. So I just want to let y'all know. And we'll just pick up where I left off yesterday. See ya. Bye.